Here's actually a brown widow spider, and it's four egg sacs hanging from a railing at a commercial site in Orlando.
4677-F. And I'm going to need you to do a treatment of that, my friend.
I will do that. Here is actually the brown widow spider, if you can see. Her joints of her legs have black bands on them because she hasn't eaten a full meal yet. And I'm peeling away her spider web as she's hiding in the crack of the railing.
She's not going to bite you, is she?
I don't believe so.
Oh, David. God.
There is the spider itself. Yeah, she jumped.
Oh, gross me out the door. That's huge.
The orange hourglass in the back side as I spin her body.
I'm not getting that close, pal. You can take all the pictures you want.
I'm here with the local property manager on a commercial job we did a termite treatment for. And there is the bottom. And once the spider eats a full meal, or a few full meals, she will turn black, velvet black.
Really?
Be careful where you put your hands when you walk up a railing.
Oh no, I gotta get that chione gone. Last thing I need is to have Jacob call me up.